I was wrong about you, that's all. I never would have thought you were so...
What?
Like, broken.
I know.
You write songs about who you wish you were, not who you are. What are you doing in the crowd and not in that stage where you want to be?
I think I'm afraid.
So pathetic and weak.
I'm gonna fuck it all up.
So helpless. I feel like I know you. Or like we've known each other for a long time. I don't know how to explain it. You feel familiar to me.
We're more alike than I thought.
What if you wrote songs about the guy that's not so good all the time, and the guy that lets people down, and the guy that maybe wants things that he shouldn't?
Why'd you want to join the band in the first place?
You.
You make everything better.
I've been here the whole time singing you a song.
What is this song? I was just gonna say that I love the sound of your voice. This is new for me.
This is new for me too, Daisy.
Was my mother's voice telling me it's worth it.
I can't be like that. I'm pretty sure everything I do is to try and make him regret it. We're gonna be the biggest fucking band in the world someday.
Hi, Daisy. I'm the somebody. If enough people tell you your shit.
There you go, asshole.
You believe it?
She was completely alone.
See you, Mom.
Tell me that there's nothing going on between us. Tell me that this thing, that the way I feel, that this is in my fucking head.
I guess I owe you an apology.
It really wants to see where this can go. If you leave now, you're never gonna know. None of us will.
Well, do you want me to join your band?
I mean, sure. Drinking, the drugs, the loneliness.
When I feel sad, I take pills. What do you do?
What's a problem if you can't stop? I thought I'd be able to handle it. Get it out of my system.
How much have you taken?
I'm completely so free and control.
It's never ever going to get any easier. Do you know that?
Feel it. You're a mess right now. You know that?
Fuck you.
It's a mess life.
I could have sworn you two were together. Just from the song.
That's what you can say, like, get back on one.
Listen to the song. I'd say it was worth it, wouldn't you?
My brother was always great at life.
Every song is like a coded message from Billy to Daisy. Daisy.
If you love her.
I know.
He doesn't actually have feelings for you, but he doesn't mind if people think that he does.
I'm not saying that.
He said it's all about the music.
Well, just words. What's the problem?
You're a fucking liar.
I know it hurts. It's hard.
So you're saying it's just an act?
Sometimes. Not exactly, you know. But, I mean, it's not real life either. It's kind of the point.